Next up, acquiring a getaway vehicle. We need to take the same precautions we did for the weapons. We steal it from a gang, so the trail leads to them instead of us.
Okay, possible getaway vehicles at these three locations. Get a good look at these surveillance shots I'm sending through. These are the gangs on our radar. I'm sure you have plenty of vehicles capable of getting you out of Cluckin Bell with all your extremities intact, but we need something that can't be traced to us. I've acquired three suitable options for a getaway car. All of them are sourced from local gangs bribing the LSPD to turn a blind eye to their activities. If the car ends up getting traced, the trail leads back to them, not us. We'll only need to use one of them for the raid. The choice, as always, is yours. Okay, we got three cars from three gangs, but you only need one to get away from the Cluckin Bell factory. Though all these cars differ in quality, you can safely assume all of these locations will have men with guns on standby, ably prepared to deal with any so-called fuck shit. Be warned, these are the same gangs you may have previously visited in order to borrow their equipment. If you're rash enough to return to the same people, expect heavy resistance this time. I wouldn't underestimate this group's defensive measures, as their vehicle is pretty respectable, and you've already riled them up. You got eyes on the vehicle yet? Yeah, you obey from those eyes, are we? You got eyes on the vehicle yet? They probably have it in a secure location. Do whatever you need to do to get it out. I expect these gentlemen will be thrilled to see you again. Near the factory where we can safely keep the car until the raid.
Motherfucker! fucking cover! Die, fucker! Die! You scumbag!
Oh!
Ow! Mendoza's hit! Mendoza's been fucking hit!
Here for the magic touch? Good to go.
Those are the wheels you want to roll with on the big day. Just send me a message with the vehicle information.
Look at this dumbass motherfucker!
Maldito pedazo de mierda.
You're going down, puto!
Hijo de la gran mil puta!
Pichero! Oh, fuck that shit! You
you still smell like your mama pussy! Hey, Vergon! I wanna tell-
Marabunta Rifa! No!
Decided which vehicle you want to use, message me. I'll organize a deal and sell anything we won't need. This group was already formidable, but they'll be even more so after your last visit. Be alert. This car is high quality and worth the challenge. Eyes up. That chopper flying overhead has our vehicle. Take it down and don't sweat the damage. With armor that heavy, the fall won't even leave a dent.
Secured a garage near the factory where we can safely keep the car until the raid.
Set of wheels, so make a choice, message me your decision, and I'll make sure the others sell for a profit.
The impound will pay handsomely for these other vehicles. Should be a nice bonus for you.
Now clear the area, we'll be in touch.
Thank you.
Excellent. I've been investigating where the factory workers park, and fortunately for us, the garage seems to get completely ignored. Your getaway car will remain undisturbed until it's time for the raid.